I stepped out of the shower, I got a good look at myself. I'm getting bald, I've got a gut, I thought it was somebody else. Well then I caught a glimpse in the mirror on the back of the bathroom door, and I just don't look good naked anymore. Well then I went upstairs to the bathroom, I turned that mirror to the wall. I hung it there when I was young, and I was trim and kinda tall. I used to just stand there and pose and flex until my arms got sore. But I just don't look good naked anymore. I used to go out with all the girls, I loved them one and all. But now they don't stand too close to me, 'cause they're afraid that I might fall. So I went to see my doctor for my annual physical exam. I stood there in the buff in front of him, and suddenly he said, "Man!" I said, "What is it, doc? Some fatal disease? I just gotta know the score." No, he says, "You just don't look good naked anymore." My wife and I, we had a dance routine. Everyone said that it was unique. But now it's only when we're back to back that we're dancing cheek to cheek. Well, I went down to this nudist beach just to have a little fun. I laid there in my birthday suit just to soaking up a whole bunch of sun. And then someone yelled, "Look, a big white whale just washed up on shore." And I just don't look good naked anymore. Well, my arches fell and my chest went to hell, and my butt's been dragging the floor. And I just don't look good.